star Lauren Pritchard, remember the name, and her album Wasted in Jackson, getting a whole lot of buzz in Rolling Stone, People Magazine, USA Today. She's open for Tom Jones and Florence and the Machine. Guess what? She's here with us live this morning in town playing at Birdie's tonight. Give people the lowdown about kind of why you're in town and why they should come hear you sing tonight.
We're playing at Birdie's tonight. I'm on at 8:30. The album's been out for a couple of months now. I think they should come down. It's just myself and Paul this time around, but it highlights the songs in a really great way, and it's a really fun show.
It's really neat to hear. Yeah, who you're compared to and what people think of your music. I mean, Rolling Stone, when they're talking about you, you know you're up and coming. When did you first start writing your music, though, and really deciding that this is something that you had a passion for and you wanted to do?
I was around about 13, 14, I realized, after years of singing and playing a piano growing up, that you could do this. This could be your job. And once I sort of figured that out, I knew that was what I wanted to do. Mm-hmm. That was basically it.
And some interesting things, too. You lived with Lisa Marie Presley for a while, and people hear that's just an interesting talking point. How did that come to be? Are you friends with family members?
Very close friends with her daughter. She's been one of my closest friends for a long time. And I moved to California when I was 16. I got fed up with living in Tennessee, and I moved there to, you know, start singing and whatever. Was with my mother at the time, and then my younger brother was injured quite bad, so she had to go back to Tennessee to take care of him, which meant I was going to have to move back. So I sort of went around saying bye to everyone I knew, and Lisa and Riley, her daughter, were basically sat us down and said, you can't go back, and you can stay here, and I'm very thankful to them. I wouldn't have anything that's sort of happened since then if they wouldn't have let me stay with them.
Let's hear you sing. I don't want to take up any more time because you got to hear this voice again tonight at Birdie's, okay? For more information, again, you can get that album on sale now. Go to our website, the album called Wasted in Jackson. Take a listen.
Do you look forward to me coming home? Do I make it better? I know when I'm driving on the bus, I think of you sweet like dinner. And I don't mind all those dopey looks we get, 'cause we stay together. And everybody seems to think there's so much to see, but I think those same people must be jealous of me. 'Cause if I'm stuck